Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video,
we will learn how to make a claim house in Roblox Studio.
So in order to add a claim house to your Roblox world, firstly open up Roblox Studios. Then head to the My Game section and open up the game you want to add your claim house into. So I'll just go into my test game and let it load. After the game has loaded properly, I'll head to the toolbox section and under models tab, you'll have to search for claim house. Now a lot of claim house models and scripts will appear in here. You can just add any one of them to your game. I'll just add the first one. Click on OK. Now the claim houses are in your game. Now in order to configure them, you need to open the house folder from workspace. Now you need to drag this owns house script into starter player, then starter character script. After you've done that, you can successfully open up the game and enjoy your claim house. So in order to do that, we will open up the game. So these are the two claim houses that we can use in our game. I'll just head into in front of this house, and in order to claim it, I'll need to press and hold the E button. So I'll do that just now. After that, you can see that I own this house. And now only I can open the door to this house. And close it. So here's my house that only I can get into, and also I can watch my TV in here. So this is how you can add a claim house to your Roblox game.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.